Hi everyone, it's our cooking time again. Today we are going to show you a very, very hearty dinner dish, which is called steamboat. So as you can see next to me, I have prepared a lot of ingredients. So we have some yan tau fu, which is stuffed tofu, and then veggies, and then very thinly sliced pork, and then some fish balls, and the mushrooms, and some stuffed veggies, and also and also all the barramundi fish, and also the white prawns, and then some udon noodles and dongfen, okay, which is rice noodles. Okay, so 大家好，今天我们呢要跟大家呈现的这一道菜呢是 花团锦绣 一锅熟 so 是海鲜锅 很容易的火锅啊海底捞火锅因为我们今天是用海底捞的番茄酱汤但是这个汤头呢我自己事先已经用一些牛骨熬的 and then 加这个番茄酱 so 是非常入味的 okay so today I'm using the 海底捞 tomato based soup so it's very nice so I'm going to pour it into the EOC now EOC this electric oil cast skillet is a very good piece of cookware I put 230 degrees Celsius just preheat it and then good thing about the EOC is it will keep the heat very distribute the heat very evenly. So 我今天我要介绍这个产品呢是12寸的油锅那这个油锅呢是非常非常棒的因为呢你可以看到我刚倒进去但是因为我已经放那个230度呢预热230度所以它很快就滚了你看所以我现在会把它 降到200度 so I'm going to see the temperature just heat so quick so I will turn it down to 200 degrees Celsius then I will put in all the ingredients here so 我就把全部的材料呢逐渐的放进去 so put them all in okay 放了材料它就不会有那么沸腾 so we put all the ingredients in all the yang tau fu ingredients okay so the soup base is going to be very very sweet 今天的汤头呢今晚呢再加上我们的这些火锅的料理呢它将会是非常非常的甜非常的甜 okay 然后我要摆盘摆的美一点 so I'm going to plate it nicely put the veggies on the side here like this so it's very healthy you get to have meat or you get to have fish balls and mushrooms and noodles and veggies lots of green leafy veggies so as you can see here we have more veggies to put in later on okay and then we'll put in the fish fillet this is barramundi fillet 这个是 Barramundi是什么？芒草好像是中文， 马来话是虾蛤。哦，然后虾呢，我就把它放在这里好了。So put the prawns here. We need to take photo also to show everyone. Okay, and then lastly we put in the noodles because the noodles will cook very fast. 我们最后才放， 面，因为面呢会煮的特别的快。 摆美一点 okay as you can see the valve is tapping so I have turned it down to 120 so 我把当它的盖子开始响的时候我就把它开到120度然后它是小滚 Okay, so it's simmering away, and then as you can see, the ingredients are all cooked already. Now, if you like to have the enjoyment of slowly adding the ingredients, you are welcome to do that. Today, our method is just one pot method, so it's just dump everything in, and then lastly, I'm going to take some ingredients out and then put the noodles in, and then dinner will be served. So 如果你享受在、海底捞，好像你在做那个、火锅的、乐趣当中呢，你喜欢一、逐渐逐渐放东西进去锅子里面呢，你是可以、慢慢的放进去，然后慢慢享受跟家人一起讲话，一起享受火锅，你可以慢慢的加你的材料。但是今天我是一锅熟，所以我是全部丢进去。那现在这些食材都已经熟了，其实从刚才到现在还没有、只有差不多十分钟而已，所以我就把它才上有些材料拿出来，然后我就放、米粉啊，冬粉跟那个乌冬面进去呢，再煮熟一下，那我的晚餐就好了。所以谢谢大家今天你们支持继续观看我们 Salad Master 的视频啊， continue to support us and then continue to subscribe to our YouTube and every day we will try to upload a lot of dishes and day by day we will load dishes to show you. So hope you like it and then have a safe evening and eat well and eat healthy. Okay, dinner is served. See, nice and quick dinner.Within 15 minutes is done. So 你看我们的晚餐已经准备好了，是 特别的快又特别的健康，15分钟就已经煮好一锅子的、菜跟肉呢。那、在这个月呢还、这段时间这个行动管制期间呢，我们有特别的优惠、EOC 跟别的产品都有特别的优惠，那有兴趣的、你们可以 打电话咨询或者是问我们的 consultant。Okay, so during this CMCO period, we do have very good promotion for our cookware and also especially this EOC as well, electric oil core skillet. So we welcome everyone to call us or you can contact our consultant to ask more about this EOC details. The good thing about EOC is you can control temperature, you can control the timer, and then it has preset item, buttons that you can press in order to cook different dishes, and then it will become your slow cooker as well. So it's very, very good. Okay? 那这个 EOC 呢，它的好处是什么？它有控制温度，它也可以控制你的时间，所以你可以把它变成是你的 slow cooker 一样。那它因为中间是油锅，是油，所以呢，它可以传热传得非常的均匀。Now because of the oil in the middle layer, so it really transfer the heat very evenly. So you can use it to roast and you can use it to cook basically anything. You can even bake a big cake in it. Okay, so 它是多用途的一个锅具来的，是非常好用的。你会发现在我们的Facebook 里面，我们很常用到这个锅子，是特别好用。所以希望大家会喜欢我们今天分享的这一道花团锦绣海鲜啊，跟菜啊，跟肉啊，这一锅熟的食物。So I hope you enjoy this presentation of our steamboat or one pot goodies. So hope you enjoy it and then have a good evening and I'm going to enjoy my dinner. 好啦，大家再见咯，我要去吃我的晚餐了，拜拜。